Hey, I got a minute to hear about Grapple Hoops. Grapple Hoops is set in a future where everyone has seen Space Jam 2 and has decided that basketball must be punished by death as a result.
Like basketball, your goal is to get that ball into that hole. Unlike basketball, you have a grapple gun, an entire obstacle course to get through, as well as an army of killer robots in your way. Make no mistake about it, the entire world is out to get you, and if you make one slip up, you're going right back to the start of the level. Fortunately, restarting is really quick, controls are fast and responsive, and the levels are short enough that resetting them really doesn't set you back very far. The game allows for enough freedom for you to find unconventional routes through the level that may or may not be faster. I suspect that anyone that gets a good handle of the mechanics can make some very spectacular speedruns of this game. Grapple Hoops might be the most insane and fun basketball game ever made.